This is gonna be good.
The following contest is an 8-woman tag team match. And the Chess Club.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
The WWE Universe on their feet. Better get ready.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, the superstar.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
This woman is the real deal.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, the Superstar.
The confidence and zeal this person has in the ring is frankly a little unnerving. It's like nothing intimidates them.
They do seem totally unafraid of any opponent.
Look, I hope you gentlemen are not being facetious and are truly giving this fearless competitor their props.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
Teams are assembled in their corners. What's going to be the key in this one?
Well, teamwork makes the dream work. Mark my words, there's no room for selfishness in this environment. Watch your teammates' back, and they'll watch yours. Into the STO.
In off the tag. And she's stunned in the corner.
Solely focused on in a corner.
From behind.
German suplex released. Things taking a turn for her now.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. Knee right to the gut.
Oh, using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent.
Roundhouse kick.
That was nasty.
Able to tag her partner. Got the tag.
One. Two. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Tag switching it up. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Diving leg drop. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Myself the same question. I have no idea.
Just malicious. Insulting.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Three.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Slam. Will it be?
Side Russian leg sweep, takedown, and...
Oh, just raining down punches. Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Was that?
She'll get sent out the hard way. Can she do it here?
Coming to the rescue.
She caught her in the ear.
Great counter. She just turned it around.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Comes in off the tag.
Super kick.
Good night.
Tag made. She's in.
Big right hand.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron.
Charming European uppercut.
Two.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Oh, this is a guy about to go from bad to worse.
Three. This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Post.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go. Bring it. Slips behind.
German suplex. Able to reverse that one.
Beautiful spinning backbreaker.
Misses the mark.
She's just to the outside.
Legs
caught.
Uh-oh.
That'll do some serious damage. She's going for it. Whoa, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Off the barricade. Getting tossed. Thanks.
As the leg trapped, fisherman suplex.
Made her pay for her mistake. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Dropped with a suplex.
Ah, oh, look at this. superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ringer applied.
Back kick.
Now tagging her in.
It could be over here.
This is it. She gets the shoulder up.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Connects on the kick.
Side set on the top rope.
Put into the corner now.
Oh, what are they gonna do here?
Set up in position.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
She's looking for the win.
Seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Look out!
One.
There it is.
She saw that one coming.
Turning the tables there. For the victory here.
One, two.
Fights out at two.
She just will not go away.
Set out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Bankrupt! Is it out? The
No. Kick out.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out?
From behind.
Snapped her on the suplex.
She adjusts it and reverses it. And set it up. Oh, he is.
That's going to hurt.
Stomping around. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. She's starting to tire a little. I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Up and...
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
A roundhouse. Russian leg sweep. Taking aim on the arm. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
She does so. She had it scouted. Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Two.
And she fights it off. Her muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh! That was jacked.
Another backstabber.
One, two, one backstabber.
Big trouble. This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out? For moments, perhaps thinking something else here.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two, shoulder up, shoulder up.
What a shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Oh, ouch.
Targeting the neck.
After the neck.
And she's pushing through the pain to deliver some to her opposition.
Yeah, she is at a point in the match where she wants to remain relentless. Oh, man. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
She's able to get the tag by the skin of her teeth.
Shoulder tackle.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Tag is made, and here we go. She goes.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Two.
Power slam.
Good night.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Eight.
Oh.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Drop kick to the knee, that's great strategy.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality. This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Being carried around with ease.
Straight impact down the throat. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
She gets it.
Toss. Nasty knee.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Superstar gonna do now.
Triangle, the triangle's in. Triangle.
There's the save. How close was that?
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Just in the nick of time.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
And a major victory in her career tonight.
Here are your winners.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to...